We're following a developing story tonight out of Snyder County. A person is injured after a crash in Franklin Township. Crews were called to the scene just after 4 this afternoon for a two-vehicle crash. Officers say that one person did sustain serious injuries and was flown to a hospital.